Now, the pundits, the great political experts, they've said that in this day and age, you cannot win a campaign unless you have a super PAC, unless you go to the millionaires and the billionaires and you beg for money. Well, I'm the only Democratic candidate for president who does not have a super PAC. And we are going to prove the experts wrong, because we're going to win this campaign.